industrialization and the social change we discussed in the videos. And after that, we have started with social protest movements. Am I right? Social protest movements, that was what we were discussing. And before that, I have told you about the five revolutions that happened. Five revolutions. Can anyone tell me what is that revolutions that we have spoken about? First, glorious revolution. Glorious revolution. Hello, are you there? And we were discussing about five revolutions. First one is that of glorious revolution that happened in England. Then we spoke about American Revolution, which happened in the United States of America. Then we spoke about French Revolution, what happened in France. And then we have spoken about Industrial Revolution. Am I right? Yes. And what were the ideas that was proposed by French Revolution? That's I would like to ask you the question. Anyone can write? Yes, type your number along with your name while you are giving the attendance, in order that attendance may be taken properly. That's what it is typed there. You just check it. And one more thing is, three ideas I was discussing. Liberty, fraternity and equality. These were the three ideas proposed by the French Revolution. And this idea was to be promoted and proposed because the rule has come into the hand of the, not in your chat box. You will be given the, is it in a chat box? Chat box only. Okay, it's okay. You can continue. And in between you listen the class also. Or otherwise I will wait for 2 minutes in order that you may complete your attendance. Should I say? Okay, all of you do it a bit faster. I'll give you 2 minutes time. Yes, another 1 minute, fast. have completed it fast. All of you are doing typing in your mobile only now or system only now. Do it fast. Okay, last 20 seconds. Okay, I think it's over. Oh, wipe up. Anyone else? Fine. Listen, we are speaking about social protest movements. The reason for this movements is the five revolutions that happens in the world. Five revolutions. And these revolutions, I repeat, Glorious Revolution of England, American Independence Revolution, and French Revolution, and another kind of revolution, that is Industrial Revolution, and last Russian Revolution, that we did not speak, but all the other four already we have studied. Now the society that happened, the change that happened in the society is mainly based on the change that happened in industrialization. Industrialization first happened in England. We have already spoken about it. And then it has spread to different parts of the world. And in 1970, we have not reached up to that in the history, but there is a lot of change in Russia and many more communist countries also it happened. That's the situation that we have seen. Now I spoke to you about the three ideas, liberty, fraternity, and equality. These three ideas were very much spread all over the working class. The main reason for that is the industrialization has changed the society into rich and poor. Rich people and poor people. And their condition, the working class condition was very poor. And they were suffering a lot. Now, what happened? And because of the suffering of the working class, many different social groups emerged. Different social groups emerged. And that social groups, what are things that promoted that we have to see? First idea that developed is known as socialism. Before that, all over the world, capitalism was the system that was mainly known to people, capitalism. And that idea is changed into socialism. We will speak about it in a detailed manner. And before that, what they wanted is the role in society, economy, polity, and culture. So the social equal status, what they wanted is equal status. Equal status for the people in the society. Let it be rich or poor, everyone should have equal status. And afterwards we will see women also come out with this particular idea of equal status for them also. Equal status they wanted for them also. Especially the right to vote. The reason for that is, what it is they had to also start working. Before this industrialization, the women were there at home and they were not educated. After the industrialization, when colonies started all over the world, the countries started fighting each other. The countries started fighting each other for colonies. The French were fighting with the English, the English were fighting with the Dutch, and they were fighting with the Portuguese, like that. So at that time, men were given the job of military people. So they had to go for what you call as the war situation, war. When war was happening, the men folk, the men should go out and women had to take care of the family, and more than that, sometimes even children, not sometimes, many times the children are also were supposed to work. That was the situation that we can see in the industrialization period. Then the government also were fighting against it. The government also were fighting against and making laws. So different parliament passed different laws. Then with that, the issue has become very serious, and we have seen a new system known as Luddism. Yes, you can see it here also. Luddism. A movement started, and what he said is the problem is because of the machines were introduced. A lot of machines were introduced. With that, the job opportunity, unemployability has become more. Now what General Ned Lute, that is the name of that person, Ned Lute, and he proposed that let us destroy all the machines. That's what he was telling. In page number 192, you can see the factories. In the factories, the machines were destroyed by the people. Factory workers only, they started destroying the machines. So this particular situation, movement is known as Luddism. And what he wanted, this idea was promoted well by some people, and they started destruction of the machines. But General Lute was arrested, and the government was able to suppress this movement. Now a new idea that has happened is that of socialism. This is what we have to be careful, because half of the world is following the socialistic movement. Half of the world, capitalistic countries are there, but half of the world is believing in socialism. In India also we have socialists. And Indian system is also a mixed economy where capitalism is allowed. That means private property is allowed, profit is allowed. But socialistic idea is also there, especially the directive principles, the fundamental rights, both of them of our constitution is also promoting a bit of socialistic ideas. And even in the preamble, we can see this idea of socialism is very much promoted. So we have to study about it very seriously. What is socialism? Yes, the ideology that is in giving the workers a new goal. The workers were given a new goal by the socialistic idea. Then what is the main idea that they were telling? Public ownership. So in capitalism, the property is what is the numbers? You are attendance. Your roll numbers you have to write. Write your name and your roll numbers. Okay. No, present roll number is given to you, no? Yeah, already yesterday it was given to you. In your WhatsApp group, your roll number is there. You can open and you can find out your roll numbers. Sirs will be taking the attendance every time. Attendance will be taken, and under all the classes, and your name should be there. Yeah, and you change your a special signs there. M A N, what of things? All of you rename yourself with your name. All of you write rename yourself with your name for the classes. When the classes are going on, you have to write your own name. Don't write anything else, because otherwise you will not get attendance. Understood? All of you please write your name and roll number, and that you can use in the classes also. Zoom classes, you are asked to write or rename yourself with your name. Don't write anything else. My name, you can see there, no? Matthew Tenney Blackwell. That's my name. So when you are watching the video, you can see my name. Same way, we have to see your name, and also you write your roll number. That is for ECT. Okay. Sai Vikas, very good. Okay, that's the way. Now, again, we are going back to socialism. The first idea that we have to see in socialism is public ownership. Public ownership and private control of the property is not property or natural resource is not acceptable. That's the idea of a capitalism. Then, what is the another idea? No one is working in isolation. No work in isolation. If you are doing any work, that is for the whole society, not just for one person. So, what is required again?
Cooperation.
Cooperation is required. So that is the reason for cooperative societies. You might have heard of cooperative societies. And what is produced is a social product. What is that? A social product. So what? All of us together are producing. That means we have to share it. And total money should not go to one person, maybe the capitalist, or one who is the owner of the land, or one who is spending the money, or one who is the entrepreneur. It should go to the laborers also. And who is being cheated? Mainly by others, that is the laborer. The salary will be less, wage will be less, working time will be more, and working conditions will be more. And after working for maybe 8 to 16 hours, even they are not properly paid. And they don't have enough food for them. And their families are suffering. This is a situation that created the problem. The cruel conditions that has happened all over the world gave rise to the idea of socialism. That's it. And money and power goes to some individuals in capitalistic system. And what the socialists are saying, one more thing is that there is no option for the poor. Because if they don't work, they cannot eat. And for the survival, they have to obey the owners, those who are giving them job. So just for the survival itself, otherwise they will be removing them from the job itself. So what shall they do? They cannot do anything. That's the situation. And what they said, the prosperity in the society is limited to some people. I don't know whether the example will be right or wrong. In India itself, yesterday you might have noticed in the newspaper, everyone is suffering in India. Not in India, everywhere in the world because of the corona situation. But every minute, Mr. Ambani is earning about 800 crores of rupees. Then another person is Adoni. and these two people are earning monthly, that means daily 800 rupees line. You understand? So that was the situation. If private property is given that much, when people are suffering, when they don't have food, enough food to eat, and when they are suffering a lot, all the money that is produced in this country is going to very few people, very few people. And even if you don't do anything also, money will go to them. That's the situation. So they are very strict kind of a businessman. That is the real problem with the private property. Then some people, and what is the problem? Money is distributed unequally. Money is distributed unequally. Resources are distributed unequally. That's the reason why a new system should be evolved. And two people are mentioned there, Plato and Thomas Hobbes. Plato, he said, then Thomas More. Plato is a Greek philosopher who proposed the idea of socialism in his book. As we know, the Greek society was having direct democracy. All the citizens of the country were sitting together and made their own policy. And in that, there were some poor people called slaves, serfs, all these were there. And Plato proposed the idea of socialism that every human being should be taken care of. In his book, The Republic. That's the name of the book, The Republic. And another person is that of Thomas More. He is a philosopher, a religious man in England. And he has written a book called Utopia. And in that, he has also proposed a kind of socialism, spreading the idea of equality, of French Revolution. Then another person who has spoken about the socialistic idea is Bauer. He also proposed an idea of a socialism. But what he said is, the French Revolution has failed in its basic principles of fraternity, equality and liberty. Three ideas they proposed well. Yes, but these ideas were not promoted well. That is what he said. Then private property and common enjoyment should be banned. That's what he was telling. Anyway, he was arrested and he was killed. He was executed. He was executed. But his ideas spread all throughout the world, even after his death also. So this is the person who gave a socialistic turn of idea to the world, even though he was killed. And another person who proposed the socialistic idea is Saint Simon of... Who is that playing there? Saint Simon of France. Saint Simon of France. He is a Catholic religious person, and he was considered as given the name a saint, and he advocated public control of property. Now seven more students are there who has not given your attendance. If you are not giving, you will be considered as absenteeism. So seven more students are there who have not given their attendance. Please see that you are taking your attendance. Seven more are there. No link. You write your name and your roll number. Srihari. Sehari 81. Okay. Srihari 81. Okay. Ram Sukhas 64. Another 5 more. All of you do it fast.
Sir, Ram Sukhas 64, sir. Sai Kumar Nadada.
Abdullah Isha 2. What were you doing till now? Abdullah Isha. Already given means no. Muhammad Awais 69. 69 Muhammad Awais. Inka Arvaru Naru. First. Lakshmi Teja doesn't know. Abhiram 20. If already you have given means not. No repetition. Only those who did not give. You know it very well now. Write your name and roll number. That's all. Only those who did not give attendance, write your name and your roll number. Roll number you will get in your WhatsApp group.
Six students,
very good. They understood very well, I think. Rohit, 56. Already, if you have sent, no need to send. Don't play, you are in 9th class. And this is basic class for you. For Raghavendra 35. Those who have written, no need to write. Hey, Rahul, you are already you have given now. Why should you give again? Okay. So now onwards, you will not get any link for your attendance. You have to say the attendance. Teachers will be taking attendance as in the physical class. And you are supposed to give the attendance. There is no link for you. Krishna Deja 98.
Yes, sir.
Krishna Deja 98. Oh man, stop. Those who already gave, no need to give. Satvik 77. Satvik. Okay, that's fine. Anyone else? Okay, I speak about the socialistic ideas that were proposed by Plato, then Thomas More, and now Bauhof, and also then now Saint Simon of Jayadeep Nayan. Simon of France. He belonged to a Catholic Church and he is a saint. And what he proposed is public control of property through central planning.
Public control of property through central planning. This is the main idea that he has proposed. So a planning should be done.
Planning should be done in order that the socialistic ideas may be running well. And who should join together? Scientists, industrialists, and also engineers. All of them should anticipate, think before what will be the requirement after some time. Maybe 5 years, maybe 10 years, maybe 15 years. In that way, they have to find out what is the need of the society. All of them together should sit together and find out what should be the situation in future. So, India was having a planning commission till last year, means before this Modi government came. A planning commission under the leadership of Prime Minister was there. And this planning commission is removed also. Now it is not there. And all the 8 5-year plans were also proposed by this planning commission only. Starting with giving importance to agriculture, then afterwards industrialization. All this way, that what we will study afterwards. So, these ideas, all of them should sit together, and in 5 years, in 10 years, in 15 years, what should be the situation, or we have to see. That was what Simon of France, Saint Simon of France has proposed. Then, for example, you might have heard about the new education policy. Even though in the corona situation, I don't know how much new education policy will be implemented. But the idea is very good. the idea of a national education policy is very good. When you complete your 12th class, you will be able to do some work if it is happening well. That is the situation. So different situation. Have you heard about new education policy? The pattern of the school itself is changed. So first 5 years, that is from the age 3 to 5th class, is one session, and they are considered as the basic classes. By that time, each and every child should learn to read and write as many languages as possible. Not only English, not only Telugu. If you want to learn Malayalam or if you want to learn Kannada, that also should be taught by the 5th class. Yes, that is 5 years. Now 3 years, that is 6, 7, 8 classes. 6th, 7th, 8th classes. By that time, you will be knowing what kind of skill that you have to develop. Then another 3 years, that is 4 years, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th classes. When the 12th class is completed, a person will be able to go out into the society and do his own work. One of the skills, he will be an expert. So he can join for a job. And after that, we have 3 more years for a degree, or even 4 years also. And after that, you will go. There is no MPhil course. Only what you are having is a PhD. That is the system that has been introduced. And for that, they have given an order. 3 years, 4 years, degrees are there. Even 1 year also, you can do degree. That means if you complete 1 year, you will get a certificate. If you complete 2 years, you will get a diploma. Third and fourth year, you will get a degree certificate. That is the system that we are, is proposed in the new education policy. Okay, some of you are better than me even. Everyone degree certificate. What happened? So degree certificate will be given if you complete the 3 years to 4 years of education after your 12th class. That's it. So some of you are well versed than me. Very good. But there may be somebody for the only I spoke. Very good. Anyway, you are having some idea. That is a good thing. So what I want to say here is not about NEP. What I want to say, this planning, central planning. In 5 years, 2025, all students, that means about 5 cohorts of student children should be in school. 3 cohorts, 32 lakh students are out of the school now. All of them should be enrolled into the schools. First idea. Then by 2030, everyone should be having a skill. Skill development idea is being proposed. That's the positive side of what you call of NEP. Same way, Saint Simon told about socialism. There should be control of public property. And what else? There should be central planning. That's what he said. And another leader who said is
Owen.
He proposed another kind of socialism. Then the workers should be distributed the property and wealth. One who works should be given the wealth. That is what. And this, all the money that is created, all the wealth that is created should not go to the entrepreneurs or capitalists alone. That was the idea that he said. And what is his main idea? Cooperative villages. He proposed cooperative villages. So everything would be owned by common, everything would be common, and people would work in cooperation with each other and share the products of their labor. So all of us together will work, and whatever is produced will be used by everyone. So this was not practical because of the growth of the massive industrial situation. The industries were developed so high that they were not able to get that idea. Then next day we have to see what is the socialistic idea proposed by Karl Marx and Frederick Engels. So I spoke about Plato, Thomas More, Bauer and Saint Simon and Owen. So these are the people who proposed different socialistic ideas. Before that we have seen Luddism, in which Ned Ludd was asking the workers to destroy the machines because of unemployment. So different kinds of issues created. Now in the next class we will start with Karl Marx and also Frederick Engels. Hope that everyone understood till what I told you. If any doubts are there, you are having just seconds of time, you can put it in the chat box. Either if it is possible, I'll give you clear your doubts now. Otherwise, in the next class, I can clear the doubt. Is it clear enough? What is that Telugu? I don't understand. Please ask in English. Otherwise, use proper Telugu. Rano, something has seen. Now only we join. Tejasini is a girl, no? Your class will come afterwards. Don't worry. As per your timetable, you join.